Some breaking news now. A teenager suffered severe burns after an explosion in a house in Sydney's north. In just the past few minutes, the 14-year-old has been loaded into an ambulance at Terrey Hills. It's understood he has burns to his face, arms and legs, but it's not clear what exploded. A passenger